Hey, Master Chief! I found him! He's sleeping over here. Vickers has been looking everywhere for you, Mathis. You better hoof it over there, ASAP.
Hey, Chief. Better get to work, man.
Golden boy, what's up?
Hawaii in summer. Oh man, I thought there'd be more bikinis. What it is? Something's blocking the signal.
Mathis, where the hell you been? You're supposed to be an explosive ordnance disposal tech. And this is the Rim of the Pacific exercise, RIMPAC. If you embarrass me today, I'll have your ass.
Command says some live mines have been found offshore. Direct the Chesapeake to locate and disable. In Battlecom, all action is paused, so you have time to deploy the fleet properly. Select a ship by moving the cursor over the icon and confirming. Then select the enemy you want to attack, or the location you want the ship to occupy. Now, exit Battlecom and your orders will be immediately executed. Good. Now get out on the range. You're the best EOD tech I've got, and I need you to dispose of all abandoned ordnance in the area. Get to work. Hit it, Chief. Daylight's burning.
Same, would you?
Good job, man.
Knock yourself out, Mathis. That way.
Over here.
Chief, we got a live one here.
Okay, some ordnance is too dangerous to touch. Tell Chief Mathis to blow it in place.
You heard the man. Blow it in place. I'll be way over here.
Go to Battlecom and direct the Chesapeake to the other side of the island. We need her there. Ready for tasking. On the move.
This whole island is filled with live ammo. Watch yourself out there, Chief.
getting up!
What in the hell are those things?
They're all over us!
Mathis, get over here! These things are spawning like cockroaches! Mathis, help! What in the hell are those things? Schlemmer, that weapon ain't gonna fire itself! Shoot!
Say again, support if possible, out!
Just overran us. We gotta reestablish comms with the fleet. Coming from those ships! Ambush!
Mathis, power up that communication ray. See if you can link up to any friendlies out there.
This is Harland aboard the USS Ronald Reagan. Come in. Oh, thank God. You're the only ground troop I can raise. Be advised. The frigate USS Chesapeake and destroyer USS John Quincy Adams are nearby, but their radar systems are down, and they're unable to determine their coordinates. You need to direct them. Reagan, out. Mathis, green tiles are support locations. Move your ships there. Then the fleet can offer naval gunfire support to forces on the ground.
push forward. Our ships will be there to support if we need them.
Satellite images show an alien structure on the other side of the island. We need you over there ASAP to investigate. Reagan, out. Dropship approaching. To control your ship in a sea engagement against the enemy.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Nice work, Mathis. No time to rest, though. This is just the beginning. These things have spread out all over the Hawaiian Islands. Exfil to Nihoa. Now. Reagan, out. USS Laredo, a fast attack submarine, was performing RIMPAC maneuvers nearby. Your main objective is to establish comms with her. We must rebuild our fleet. And be advised, ONI believes the aliens are building a jamming station to disrupt our comm tech. Your first objective is to disable or destroy it. Proceed from there to the Salanoa Research Facility. The aliens seem to be repurposing our tech there for their own use. I should have more intel for you by the time you're on site. Lastly, satellite images indicate there is some sort of alien weather emitter there. ONI believes it's what the invaders are using to create domes over the islands. Inside these domes, we are all alone, unable to communicate with the outside world. You've got to bring it down. Reagan, out. Mathis, it's critical that you position your ships close to land so they can offer gunfire support. Edge of the island. Head west and find that jamming facility. ONI reports a heavy alien presence, so it's time to lock and load. Reagan, out.
Enemy ship ahead. Coming about. Fire! 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 Chesapeake tracking 01 hunter down. Gunfire support on the way. Tracking enemy vessel off the starboard stern.
Mathis, eliminate all enemies on the beach. Reagan, out.
Enemy to starboard. Adams is taking enemy fire. Adams has forward fire on the enemy.
Ready for tasking.
JQ Adams awaiting orders.
Tracking multiple enemies in the area.
Adams takes enemy ship down.
Mathis, be advised. Allies are approaching in ribs. They're there to help. Reagan, out.
Adams, enemy dead ahead.
Back to the right. Cover! Left, left, left.
Adams has multiple bogeys inbound.
Mathis, we're tracking an incoming aerial projectile of some kind.
Adams tracking 747. A head full.
Contact! Contact!
Damn!
Adams, go ahead!
Incoming peg attack. Mathis, ONI reports that destroying these jamming devices will cut lead time between gunfire support in half. Destroy it. We need any tactical advantage we can get. Out.
Cover your ass, son. Gunfire support coming your way.
Cover left! That's a cover!
Watch your fire!
Enemy to the port.
Peg is away. Incoming.
Check your fire!
Fire in the hole! Go, now!
Adams tracking 747. A head full.
Vision!
Moving right! Cover right! Fall back! Go, go, go!
Adams tracking target.
Mathis, find the cell that powers the shield and disable it. Reagan,
enemy
out.
Ship ahead!
Tracking enemy vessel off the starboard stern.
Chesapeake preparing to support.
Destroyer is taking damage. Adams targeting enemy ship. Fire! Tracking 747, a head full.
Incoming.
Enemy to the port side bow.
Chesapeake is taking fire.
facility. Out.
Adams takes a... position.
Enemy vectoring south, southwest. Enemy submersible in sight.
Adams has multiple bogeys inbound. JQ Adams awaiting orders.
Ready for tasking.
Reagan, JQ Adams under attack.
Coming about, this is the Laredo battling enemy submersible. The alien subs fire these spinning balls of razor-sharp alloy. Be careful out there. Laredo, out.
Support incoming. Adams tracking target.
Enemy ship ahead.
Chesapeake in support position.
Reagan, Laredo, we are under attack.
Reagan, Laredo, taking damage.
Reports our tsunami warning system was knocked out by that atmospheric anomaly. ONI says we need the system to triangulate the alien ship's positions. Get us back online. Now.
Adams ready to support.
Reagan, Chesapeake, we are taking fire.
Reagan, Adams, enemy vectoring north-northeast. Enemy submersible goes down.
Tracking enemy vessel.
Laredo has target on sonar.
Chesapeake.
Sir. Sir.
Get the tsunami warning system back online.
Enemy fire incoming.
Go, go!
Laredo taking damage. Adams, enemy dead ahead.
Mathis, the generators will take time to power up. Defend them and your position at all costs. Out.
Find some cover!
Heads up. Enemy troops approaching. Explosive device detected. Defuse it.
Copy. Gunfire support on its way. Reagan, Laredo. Enemy ship is down. Reagan, Adams. Enemy vectoring north-northeast.
Heads up. Enemy troops approaching.
Chesapeake engaged in ship-to-ship combat.
Nice job. We'll secure the TWS. You move ahead.
Our fleet can now use it to spot enemy ships.
Frigate ready to deliver gunfire support. Destroyer has both barrels ready. Enemy submersible in sight.
Mathis, the weather emitter should have some sort of control panel. Destroy it. Reagan, out.
Cover, boy. Gunfire support heading your way. Crew of the Laredo, engage! Reagan, Laredo, taking damage. Enemy ship ahead. Bait that target, Mathis. Engage, engage! Prepare to have it tight, boys. Incoming. Starboard. Enemy submersible never gonna rise again. Chesapeake engaged in ship-to-ship combat. Tracking 019. Laredo's loaded for bear. Ready to support.
Mathis, Reagan. Additional magnetic field detected. If the power source is inaccessible, utilize an alternate route.
Chesapeake engaged in ship-to-ship combat. Reagan, the Chesapeake is suffering significant damage. Chesapeake tracking 019. tracking enemy vessel off the port bow.
Mathis, Reagan, job well done. Our radar system's detection capability has already increased by a factor of 2. Now reposition to the exfil site and proceed to Nihao. Mathis, you know the power cell to the shield is somewhere close. Find it.
Destroyer is taking damage.
Jessup.
Adams has multiple bogeys inbound.
Fire!
From the fleet. We need you to rendezvous with the Allied forces on the island to link up with her. Move.
Adams ready?
Mathis, that wasn't bad for an EOD tech. But don't break your arm patting yourself on the back. There's still plenty of work left. This is the Reagan. Out. Believes the aliens' plans are to divide and conquer. By killing our comms, separating us with these weather spheres, or scattering our fleet. So if we can reconnect with the Yukon, our chances become that much better. But be advised, an alien turret is preventing the Yukon from rendezvousing with the rest of the fleet. Your orders are to find Captain Franklin of ONI. Lead him and his men through a series of bunkers dug into the cliffside. Blow the scramblers inside the bunkers to allow our fleet to enter support positions. Then head to the turret so that Franklin's operatives can disable it. As long as that massive turret is active, our fleet is scattered and ineffective. Time is a factor. Every second these things are allowed to continue unchecked is a second we just do not have. So hurry. Mathis. The ONI team's last communication requested backup near the bunkers overlooking the cliff. But be advised, they reported a heavy alien presence, including a bull-like beast of some kind. So proceed with extreme caution. Reagan, out.
Sir. Ready for tasking.
Adams, awaiting orders.
Enemy submersible in sight! Enemy ship ahead!
Mathis, keep moving. Franklin and the ONI team need you. Reagan, out.
Engage! Adams targeting enemy ship. Fire!
Awaiting orders.
is taking fire. Say again, Chesapeake is taking fire. Tracking enemy vessel off the port bow. Enemy to starboard. Reloading now.
Moving.
Chesapeake tracking 019er.
Disable the shield's power source so that Sully can take the turret offline. Reagan, out.
Chesapeake is locked and loaded. Tracking enemy, south, southwest.
Like damn roaches! Kill that thing!
Adams, forward!
What in the hell?
target in our sights.
Mathis, hold him off until Sully can take that damn thing down!
Strap it tight, boys. Incoming.
You on Kauai. The USS Missouri is in trouble, and you're the closest asset. Get moving. Reagan, out.
Tracking in. Mathis, great work! The turret's down, and here comes the Yukon with both barrels blazing. Yukon targeting at 6-5 batter. Targeting. Fire!
Mathis, this is Raptor 1 approaching Niihau. I have a visual on your position. Prepare for exfil. Raptor 1, out.
In our campaign against the invaders. The legendary battleship USS Missouri is offshore there and in peril. She's spent all her armaments and alien ships have her surrounded. Rally the fleet around her to render immediate assistance. We lose the Mighty Mo, we lose any chance we have of repelling the aliens. Save her at all costs. Our forces on the island have been routed. The aliens have overrun Kamakani Airfield, which was repurposed for naval supply operations. We must retake it so the Missouri can rearm. We lose that airfield, we lose this war. Mathis, first priority. Position ships in the fleet to defend the Missouri. Without her, we have no chance. Reagan, out. Mathis, first priority. Position ships in the fleet to defend the Missouri. Without her, we have no chance. Reagan, out. Group of U.S. personnel remains on the island. Render any assistance to them you can. Out.
Adams is taking enemy fire.
port stern.
Fall back! On the right! Side!
Move, move, move!
Coming about! Destroyer is taking damage. Laredo has target on sonar. Hazard in the crosshairs. Adams targeting enemy ship. Fire! Adams, enemy dead ahead.
The shield.
Enemy to the port side bow.
Mathis, well done. Now rendezvous with your allies and secure the airfield. Reagan, out.
Adams has multiple bogeys inbound.
Mathis, we've got to take out that jamming device to establish comms with the Missouri. Here.
Tracking enemy, south, southwest. Laredo, vectoring 01 fiber.
Job. Now take out the scrambler to open a position so the Missouri can rearm. Reagan, out.
Laredo has both barrels firing.
crossing!
Wake up! Enemy dead ahead! Reagan, Adams taking damage! Tracking enemy south-southwest! Target dead ahead! Enemy vessel off the starboard stern. Reagan, Adams, enemy vectoring no.
Roger, copy. Sorry, delivering gunfire support.
Adams has horns locked with the enemy. Enemy to the port side bow.
Fire!
sir.
JQ Adams, awaiting orders. Is taking enemy fire.
Laredo taking damage. Roger, strike warfare on its way.
Tracking northwest at 20 degrees.
Missouri, tracking target.
Adams tracking 747. A head full.
Yukon has multiple targets inbound.
This is the Missouri.
Good work, Mathis. Now head to the overlook for exfil. Reagan, out.
Sir. Aye, aye.
Laredo awaiting orders. Moving out.
this is Raptor 1 on approach to Kauai. I have a visual on your asset.
Copy, Raptor 1. Get Mathis refitted aboard the Missouri. Couple hours rest and he's on to his next infill. Reagan, out.
Mathis, ONI has tracked dozens of dropships leaving Nihoa in a resupply operation. Be prepared. The entire island is hot, but the approach from the west is most accessible. We must secure the beachhead and take out any jamming devices we find. From there, we're gonna move south toward the Salanoa Research Facility. Intel confirms the aliens have disabled the tsunami warning system, making it nearly impossible for us to triangulate their ship's positions. We gotta activate the emergency generators to re-engage it. From there, we'll head east. That's where the alien supply operation is based. We destroy it and their logistics chain is severed, effectively starving their forces all over the archipelago. They want to divide and conquer? Two can play at that game. Position for the fleet. Let's move.
Prepare to come about.
Adams targeting enemy ship. Fire.
Zora tracking enemy ship off the starboard bow. Enemy tracking.
Jake,
missile.
Reagan, JQ Adams under attack.
Topside. Assault the facility and power up the emergency generators to activate the system. Reagan, out.
Tangled with enemy missile.
Proceed east, but be advised, elevated heat signatures indicate there's a field of unexploded ordnance located directly between the staging area and your position. Proceed with caution. Reagan, out.
Missouri!
Mathis, be advised. Ships near Kauai report an enemy vessel capable of firing shredder mines. They appear inert, but if you get too close, they activate and pursue. Be careful. Reagan.
Christ!
Azura, tracking enemy ship off the starboard bow. Enemy tracking northeast at 17 degrees.
Disrupt the alien logistics chain and destroy any cargo you encounter. Reagan, out.
Prepare to come about. Sorry, reload!
Destroy all the alien structures in your area to disrupt their logistics.
Reagan, Adams, enemy vectoring north-northeast.
Tangled with enemy vessel.
Sir.
Aye, aye.
Aye, aye. Roger that. Sorry, en route. Zora, all hands. Say again, all hands.
Enemy to the port side bow.
Enemy tracking northeast at 17 degrees.
Nothing. Reagan, excellent work. Now head to the beach for Xville. We've got to get you to Nihao for a priority ONI mission. This is the Reagan. Out.
Enemy off the port stern!
Our tech for their own purposes. Now we're going to return the favor. Captain Franklin and his ONI team remain on Nihao, but since your departure, they've been overrun by a massive alien force. ONI has determined the alien's launch sequence for the turret there, but we need you to deliver the numbers to Captain Franklin and his squad. Then we can turn the alien's own gun on them, providing cover for our fleet at sea. From there, proceed up the canyon to the bunkers, eliminating any scramblers you encounter. That will give the fleet more opportunities to support. After that, continue to the other side of the island. We need you to support an ally landing team set to infill at the beach there. Lastly, ONI believes there's a small weather emitter that's creating this dome over the Reagan, preventing us from supporting. If you can destroy it, our fleet will be complete, and the Reagan will be able to rejoin the fight. Reagan, out.
Ah, Mathis, good to see you. Sully and some others are under attack at the turret. But I think if we can flank the aliens, they'll never see us coming. Then we can get Sully the launch sequence numbers for the turret. Let's move!
Zora, tracking enemy ship. Let's go, Mathis!
Take it! Enemy ship dead ahead!
Azora, tangled with enemy vessel.
Mathis, Reagan, Sully just sent word that the turret is operational and ready to protect our ships.
Azori, tracking target.
Up top! Run! Watch it! Left! Left!
Alright, let's move.
Azori, reload!
Moving left!
Reloading!
Mathis, while Sully gets the turret online, let's search for scrambles. We destroy him and the fleet can support us. Let's move!
Starboard bow. Zora, all
another scrambler somewhere on the island. Locate and destroy it. Reagan, out.
Signatures indicate a minefield directly in your path. Be careful. Reagan, out.
Yukon, full stop, 40 degrees.
Sonar. Tracking target.
enemy position now.
Another support position is open. Use it.
Enemy off the port stern!
Zuri, ready for task. Ready to assist.
To destroy that weather emitter. Reagan, out.
Roger, copy. Missouri delivering gunfire support.
Reagan and I can't wait to get home. Large concentration of enemy vessels has converged. Reagan, out.
Enemy tracking northeast at 17 degrees.
Concentration of enemy vessels has converged on Necker Island. ONI believes the next phase of the enemy's assault will be launched from there. And be advised, water displacement readings indicate a giant underwater construct of some kind. Confirmation of the mass has been impossible due to more atmospheric anomalies in the area. However, it appears to be the source of a massive weather emitter that's preventing the Reagan from launching our fighter jets. Also, the enemy has erected a turret on Necker. Your first directive is to destroy it so that the fleet can offer support. Command says we have no recourse but to put a large ground force ashore to ascertain the aliens' plans. That force is going to be led by you.
Hey, Mathis, here's a little present. Courtesy of the Missouri. Give them hell.
Engage!
warfare. Chesapeake, full ahead.
Triangulating enemy position now.
Tracking multiple enemies in the area.
To the shield is somewhere close. Find it. Mathis, find the cell that powers the shield and disable it. Reagan, out. To the shield is somewhere close. Find it. Mathis, good work. Now make your way through the cave to the other side of the island. That's where the turret is located. Destroy it to reopen a nearby support position. Reagan, out.
Enemy tracking northeast at 17 degrees.
Asking.
Sir.
tangled with enemy vessel.
Good job, Mathis. Now move a ship into support position. Reagan, out.
Aye, aye. Roger that. Missouri en route. Laredo awaiting orders. Moving out. Sir. On a move.
You know the power cell to the shield is somewhere close. Find it. Mathis, good job. Continue along your current path. Intel images show an alien jamming array further up the beach. ONI believes it may be the source of the atmospheric anomaly that's affecting our tech. Destroy it. Reagan, out.
Laredo, vectoring 015er.
Should be coming into view. ONI believes if you can destroy it, we can get a bead on that massive underwater structure. You know what to do. Reagan, out.
Reagan, Laredo. Enemy ship destroyed. Enemy tracking northeast at 17. Laredo has target on sonar.
tracking.
Roger, copy. Missouri delivering gunfire support.
Forces on the island. Reagan, out.
Chesapeake, full ahead.
Oh my god! Mathis, that underwater structure is some sort of alien flagship. We've got to mobilize every available ship to take it down. Hurry!
Roger that. Missouri en route.
warfare.
Sir. Roger, copy.
Guns ready.
Target now.
taking enemy south, southwest.
Ready.
Asking.
Sir. Aye, aye.
Zero one niner. Right!
Enemy to starboard.
Chesapeake, we are taking fire.